The KLR-330's low traction makes this a firm winner's favorite. Zizen is the amalgamation of six of Japan's most respected constructors, and the KLR-330 is their flagship. Lotto Ariel's Fuete 270ZX is a good all-rounder with an average maximum speed and a good acceleration. Ariel are the only surviving French major car manufacturer in the world. Their reputation is for all-round performance cars.
Drivers ready! Engines ready! Go! Remaining. And the lap record is mad! Final lap, keep it tight! and the lap record is smashed. Congratulations, you're a winner. Race over. Well done! You are a winner! The race statistics are... You got a new lap record! Well done! You are a winner! Drivers ready! Engines ready! Go! Going! That's your best lap yet. 5 laps remaining. Okay, you're done. Step on it. Four laps remaining. That's your best lap yet. 3 laps remaining. We'll be right back. remaining. Yeah, take him out. Last and final lap. Take him out! You've got to try harder! Race over! Drivers ready! Engines ready! Go! Oh, that's gotta hurt! Lap remaining. And the lap record is smashed! 3 laps remaining!
Aerial 2 to Aerial 1. I'm heading for the pits.
Two laps remaining. back for the fifth. Hit work. Okay, you're done. Step on it. Last and final lap. And the lap record is smashed! You've got to try harder! Race over! We'll be right back.